are ready to go.
Hostile 4311 with you.
This year at RIMPAC, we had 10 nations, 22 ships, countless aircraft, 5,500 people, and 709 proud Australians serving in the exercise. We had the opportunity to participate in live firing exercises. These are very important opportunities for us to test and prove our weapons and our systems and procedures. There's representation from all our regional neighbours, and coming together shows a show of strength and unity that creates stability throughout the region.